Well, developing out of the city of Premont tonight, people are being told to boil their water due to low water pressure in the city's water system. That warning comes from city officials and the Texas Commission on Environmental Quality. You must boil your water for 2 minutes before drinking, cooking, and even making ice with it. The city says it will release an update as soon as it can lift that boil advisory.